I'm Dr. Vaishali Joshi, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist practicing at Cloudnine Hospital, Malad, Mumbai. What is the best birth control pill? The answer to this question is one has to individualize which is the right pill for that individual, because the usual birth control pill is prescribed only after taking a detailed history of the patient, whether is there associated comorbidities, that is any other pre-existing illness or any family history, then whether a person has a high blood pressure, diabetes, then social history like smoking, family history of any blood clot formation in the legs and chest, and then we need to choose the right birth control pill for that patient. Usually the combined birth control pill is supposed to be harmless apart from the minor side effects. The side effects can be nausea, vomiting, initial headache, breast tenderness, but the serious side effect have to be considered, which are very few, but that needs to be mentioned. That's the reason I said that we have to elicit the history of other elements which can affect the long-term health.